A crash involving two vehicles temporarily disrupted traffic this morning in Terre Haute. It happened around 10 a.m. at 25th and Hulman Streets. An officer on scene there told our crew no one was hurt. A bench near the road was damaged.